told me it was over. She said we were through. She said a lot of things I can't repeat. Some were true. She said I should take a good look, 'cause I never see her again. But for the first time she was wrong, since I can't remember when. I saw my ex last night on Match.com. She's just a girl next door. My soccer mom, I could not believe my eyes. What the heck? She's a blonde. And sincere, honestly, I read that line, I had to grab myself a beer, because last time I ever tried to tell that girl the truth, she was trying on a dress from the days of her youth. I said, honey, those threads are not magic, and you may not want to hear, there ain't no way that fabric's gonna make any part disappear, especially the rear. So it's pretty clear why I saw my ex last night on Match.com. She loves long walks on the beach. She's a bleach blonde. She's got more dues now than don'ts. I must have done something wrong. Someone strong but not afraid to share the feelings now and then. I told her how I felt once, but I wouldn't recommend sharing your feelings about her mama, her cooking, or your old girlfriend. It's just about when size 10 and a half, check it out. In the UK it is. And the more I read about her, start to believe maybe things could be different, so I sent the girl away, but she ain't changed, she blocked my way. So tonight I sit home all alone, watch Real Housewives Walnut Cove. It's a local cable channel. Maybe I'll just check out eHarmony.